What is it?
Hi.
Today's training is a little special. I hope you're ready. This time, we're going to give you everything we've got, which means you have to fight us with all of your power. You ready?
I don't think this will be easy. Do your best, all right?
This is what I wanted. Give me more. Come on! I thought you wanted to become stronger, Seiyanu!
It's not over until it's over! I won't give up, and neither should you!
Getting stronger. You finally pushed past your limits. Yeah, that's the stuff. Practice is the best teacher, as well as teachers. Don't start slacking. I'm not finished. Not yet.
This is starting to look good. But a true hero never gives up.
I thought I could do better than this. I feel like a Seiya loser. Excellent! You pushed past your limit! A new defender of justice is born! Sign my poster!
I knew you could do it! Let's ensure a peaceful world together!
Greetings.
How is the investigation going?
No leads yet, but something really important must have changed.
The trouble is,
I feel I found it. It's our
we'll be right back.
are you doing here? How did you follow me this far? Erasing the Dragon Balls from history. That should have changed the outcome of our battle. Should have changed everything. Wiping out even memories. My plans are all ruined. You really know how to make me angry.
I'll teach you something.
I know how you did it, but now I know what point in history you're trying to change. Won't let you vandalize this place anymore! Looks like we drove her off somehow. We could use strength like that. Yeah, I hope that certain someone shows up. Good to have you back. The shifts in history have faded. Thanks for your help.
And it looks like Mira is gone too. We finally have some peace for a change.
Not yet. Not with Toa still around. We need to find her before something like that happens again.
That won't be necessary.
Supreme Kai of Time!
Key!
How did she get in here? The Time Nest should be protected by a barrier.
It's all thanks to a certain mask you brought here for me.
So, that was just a trap.
At last, it's all mine. Such a vast source of dormant energy. It will be more than enough to revive the demon realm.
You were after Toki-Toki's egg all along!
With this much power, it will be easy to rule time and space once more. Welcome back. All right. I no longer have any use for this place.
You don't know how to quit, do you?
Can you read me? We're unable to hold out this final battle.
Mira, what is that power you hold? I never granted you such abilities as this. Far exceeds my calculations!
As I floated between dimensions, I put a lot of rock to drop one. What did they have? I didn't. It was fighting. The will to stand up against any foe without fear. A being like me, born with incredible power, is deprived. I can no longer call myself the strongest. Because this fight will take me to a whole new level.
Inconceivable. How can you have Mira on the defensive?
You're just what I need. A weaker opponent wouldn't do.
Good luck. Look out! You're overheating! We're going past the limit! You have to stop Mira! It's too dangerous! No. He can't hear me. If he doesn't stop, his core will overload and destroy this universe! Maybe I should just run. No! There's no telling how large this explosion might be. If it's able to tear through dimensions and break through this egg, then... we're punished! You there! If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke! I'll lend you my aid! Just hurry and put an end to Mira's recklessness!
Yeah!
I'll teach you something.
Go and destroy your own power limiter. You've bungled everything right to the end. I'll need to take out your core and fix it.
No repairs will be needed. Oh, I've grown past your schematics. I'm walking on my own now. Now, I will evolve into something beyond myself. By absorbing my own creator.
Mira! But I was the one who made you. You'd turn on me? You're nothing but a failure.
I'm getting an unusual energy reading. There's nothing we can do to stop him now! Quickly! Escape is the only chance!
It's a little too soon to start giving up.
Creator ordering me around. This must be how it feels to be free. The only desire I have left is to defeat you with my own hands. You're an ordinary human, and you've grown quite powerful. I respect that. That's why I must beat you.
That sort of power shouldn't exist!
Yeah!
jumbo. But I do know that this guy is ridiculously tough. But I don't see that as a reason not to fight. Besides, a fight against someone this strong doesn't come along every day.
I suppose that's the end of that.
Yeah.
Only if...
someone is bound... I still have a long way to go. These events, they taught me that...
now?
Right!
I told you...
Kid! You have to admit it looks pretty, Tate.
What do you think we've been... We should all go and walk.
This is a rare...
well, well.
I hope there's a lot...
feeling.
Hey, what?
Thanks, Whis. You really saved my skin.
And that looks to be that. Well, I advise we head back home. Lingering in an era not our own. Well, it's just not a good idea.
Really? I heard there was gonna be food. You know, as a reward. That's too bad.
Why didn't you tell me that earlier? And now the pieces come together. I thought Lord Beerus was oddly absent. All right, now that that's settled, let's get going.
Hold on!
Which is better? I guess they're both good.
My apologies.
I wonder who could be foolish enough
to interfere with my precious snack time.
Lord Beerus.
Oh, it's you, Elder Kai.
Lord Beerus himself. What an honor.
What's this pain in the butt doing back here?
I heard you were celebrating the egg's return, so I thought I'd stop by for a quick gander.
The nerve! He shows up now after all he's done?
I can hear you. Dial it down a few decibels if you're gonna talk to yourself, you know. I've destroyed galaxies for much less, you know. I'll just destroy you instead.
Here you go. Please, help yourselves.
Don't mind if I do.
State your wish. I shall grant any wish that you ask.
This isn't something we should take to Shinron. I'm a pretty capable cook, you know.
Ki-to-ki!
I know. Okay, then. The bird's right. We do have a lot of mouths to feed.
Ki!
Seriously? The Dragon Balls aren't for ordering takeout.
But why not? It is a festive occasion, after all.
Seriously? That's true. In that case... can you whip us up the feast? That'll leave everyone here stuffed and satisfied.
Consider it done.
Yeah. Whis, this sushi really is delicious.
Where did he get off to?
I have to admit I was worried. But you all pulled through in the end. Right, Trunks? Thanks for everything.
Well, we had a lot of help. Goku, is something bothering you?
Nah, I've just been wondering about something.
What's that?
Which one of us do you think is stronger?
Well, I've been at this longer, so...
That still doesn't mean you'd be the better fighter, though. I mean, Goku became stronger than his brother, right?
Now I'm wondering myself.
You know, you could always fight and see the results.
Exactly! That's what I wanted to hear! Now bring it on!
Stop, stop! What are you doing? Aren't these two supposed to be fighting? You just sit back and watch.
Aww, do I get to have any fun?
Goku, please.
Ha 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 ha